Oh my gosh, yeah, it was the best ever. Hey guys, I kind of got to be quiet because it's 12:45 in the morning and Nicki Minaj had just dropped down her Megatron music video, so you already know I had to do a reaction to it. So just enough with the chatter and let's just get into it. I'm not even gonna lie, that's my favorite part of it. Just that. I saw it on the sneak peek. This is giving me Anaconda vibes. Her Anaconda video with the Jamaican vibe. For anybody that thought she was pregnant, this clearly shows you she's not, unless this music video is old. I think that's why she added that. This will be the soul producer. Nicki Minaj, how many bra-da-da-da do you want to add? And then she just adds as many as she can. Oh yeah, this is like Anaconda right here. They call me guys, don't hate me. It's okay though. It's not all that. It's not as good as it was. She was trying to hype it up to be. My name is Batty Batty. I keep it tight for Zaddy. He keep it coming, coming. He ain't even dropped the Addy. Trunk in the front, front. I need a plunge. Did y'all know her mom is trying to come out with some music? I don't like this part. It's too much auto-tune in her voice. It's annoying. Sorry, guys. Don't hate me. I want that Lambo in that same color. This shit just butted on fire. That's not what I like. I can't be loud. Oh, that's it? I mean, it's okay. It's not like I'm personally not gonna hype it up. I like the blah, that part. It's okay though. I mean, it's Nicki Minaj. It's like any other Nicki Minaj song. But the video, this freaking air freshener trying to kill me. Okay, let me turn that. Yeah, it's okay. I mean, I'm not gonna say, oh my gosh, yeah, it was the best ever. Yeah, but all right, guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Do so now. While you are there, turn on that bell, and I will see y'all in the next video.